Sunday was that I had to give my knowledge, I had to share, light a lot more fires, you know, put a lot more wood on the fire, because in those times of giving a lot of energy and from so that I could deliver this message, it worked, and it worked really good. To be honest, I was pretty drained at the end of it, and I actually didn't, I really didn't even know what I said, how I said it, or what message was delivered. And I feel that if the message was delivered powerfully, then it was delivered by spirit, and the spirit spoke through me, through the fires, and you know, through the land and whatnot. And anyways, after that whole day, I got to sit around the fire and spoke to a really close friend. I did then go to sleep, and I woke up the next day, and I felt so different, completely different. I mean, I've never been in this place in my life to wake up with that feeling, right? And all of a sudden, I was just unable to control my emotions. You know, I cried, you know, a shitload. I could not stop crying the whole day. I sat around the fire, you know.